tune when I'm back on top in June. In June, that's life. Funny as it seems, some people get their kicks just stepping on dreams. But I don't let it get me down. Cause this whole world keeps going around. A poet, a pawn, and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself a lad on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, but my heart just won't buy it. If I didn't think it was worth a try, I'd roll myself up in a big ball and die. I've been a puppet, a pirate, a poet, a puppet, a wannabe queen. I've been up and down, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself
good evening. I have to say it's a little unnerving to see yourself live on those back TVs. I have to stop watching myself. So we are Voce Quartet. So we sing in the barbershop style. We've been together five or so years with Cheryl. She's our newest member. But we sing in the barbershop style, but you'll see as we go through our program today that we actually love to sing music of all different genres. So we are really happy to be here this evening with you to close out the Agawam Applause series. We hope you enjoy it. There are going to be some spots where you can sing along, so we hope that you do that, and we're going to sing another song for you.
Oh, what good are words I say to you? They can't convey to you what's in my heart. If you could hear instead
the things I've left unsaid.
Time after time, I tell myself that I'm so lucky to be loving, loving you. So lucky to be the one you run to see in the evening when the day is through. I only know what I know. The passing years will show. My love so young, so new.
So we're going to give you a quick little introduction to each of the members of the quartet. And I'm in a different spot. This lovely lady. They're going to tell me who you...
We're going to tell you who you are.
Right, tell me who I am. So I'm Beth. They're going to explain what part I sing. You probably already know that. But I am actually an Agawam resident. I literally live like 2 miles down the road. So I'm going to introduce this young lady right here. This is Cheryl. She sings the lead part of a barbershop, or what we sing lead, which is the melody. It's the part that most people know if you hear a song on the radio and you sing along, well, unless you're baritone, and baritone doesn't ever sing melody, but it is the melody part. And I like to always kind of poke at Cheryl just a little bit, because it does have the most words, but it's kind of the easiest part. I mean, just a little easy.
Mm-hmm. I'll get you.
Okay.
Well.
And to my extreme left is our lover of all of the odd notes. I mean, maybe it's only two notes. It's F and B. That's it. I think that's all she sings. Yeah. So that's the baritone part. This is Angie. And I am Cheryl. Sorry, I meant to tell you that I am from Salem, Massachusetts. I'm not a witch. but this is Angie. And she... up next.
Hi, I'm Angie. I sing baritone. I'm also an Agawam resident. I live over near Geisler's. So I am the lover of the odd notes, as you'll hear, and I never get melody. But to my right is the ping to our ring, the cherry on top of our sundae, singing all of the really high notes that probably only dogs can hear, is Deanna.
Hi, everybody. Yeah, I do get that high part that can be a little screechy at times. You might see me step back if I start to hear myself getting too loud. Anyway, I am from Saratoga Springs area. I live in Ballston Spa, New York. And
So they travel 2 hours, so all our rehearsals are actually in Agawam. So
right.
Middle ground.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So you already know kind of this lady here. Anyway, Beth from Agawam sings the low parts. She gets the parts that, you know, the dooms, the bahs, the, you know, dums.
Oh, nice. Are you calling me
you
dumb?
Like that? No,
she can't remember the words.
Wow. Yeah, because she can't remember the words. Yeah.
I can remember the words.
You can, yeah. Anyway, Beth on bass. So this next song is a newer song that we are enjoying together. It's actually my favorite song that we sing. Some of you might remember Fleetwood Mac in 1975 came out with this Landslide. And this version that we're going to sing is from a newer group called Red Letter Days. We absolutely love their arrangements. And we've recently learned this song. We hope you enjoy the tight harmonies in this particular arrangement.
Took my love and I took it down. I climbed a mountain and I turned around, and I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills when the landslide brought me down. Oh, mirror in the sky,
I'm getting older too.
anyway, we really enjoy our barbershop music, and a couple of times a year we have contests. There's a regional contest, usually in April or May, and then we've been really fortunate the last few times to be involved at the international level. And so in 2022 in Phoenix, we were able to win this little medal here in sixth place. So we really are so excited to be able to be back in sixth place again. When we perform, we usually do a contest set of a ballad and an uptune. So we're going to perform for you a couple of songs that are part of our contest repertoire that we do. Two songs back to back, and the first one is Cry Baby, which is a popular song that we have done, and Voce for a few years. How many years has done this
one? I've been singing it for 15 years.
Anyway, quite a few times with that one, but the other one is When I Fall in Love. So we'll start out with Cry Baby.
Okay.
begun, and too many moonlight kisses seem to cool in the warmth of the sun. When I give
very often that they let me come to the microphone because they never know what's gonna come out of my mouth. So I think I'm gonna tell a joke. Mm. Yeah. So, man walks into a bar and he said to the bartender, "Would you like to hear a blonde joke?" And the bartender stops and says, "I think you might want to rethink that because personally, I'm a blonde. The barback is a blonde. The person who owns this establishment is a blonde. The waitress, blonde. The security, blonde. Like, there's a lot of blonde people here. You still want to tell that joke?" And the man thinks about it, and he said, "Well, not if I'm going to have to explain it 7 times.
Ba-dum-bum. I want to stick to singing.
Okay, all right. So our next song was made popular by a young lady named Camila Cabello. I think it came out 2 or 3 years ago, talking about her homeland of Havana. And it was also recreated by Pentatonix, who is another great a cappella group. And we're going to do that for you now. Havana, ooh na na. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh na na. He took me back to East Atlanta, ooh na na. But my heart is in Havana. There's something about Havana. You didn't walk up with that, how you doing? And there's a lot of girls I can do it. I knew him forever in a minute. And Papa says he got Milo in him. He got me feeling like, ooh, ooh, ooh. I knew it when I met him. I loved him when I left him. Now I'm feeling like, ooh, ooh. And then I had to tell him I had to go. Ooh, na, 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 na. Havana, ooh, na, na. Give me your heart, make it real, or else forget it.
shot, he said, let out with no manners, yo! Bumper-a-bumper, bumper-a-bumper, like a traffic jam, I was quick to pay that girl like Uncle Sam. Ooh, I knew it when I met him, I loved him when I left him. Got my feeling like, ooh, ooh, and then I had to tell him I had to go. Ooh, na 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 na.
Because Angie actually has played instruments for a long time. She can actually play them with her mouth as well. So multi-talented. So we talked about audience participation earlier, right? So this is the educational and learning moment. And if we really would like you to sing along as we teach you a little bit about Barbershop and how we're building chords, right? So a lot of our regular stuff that we're doing is just kind of a cappella arrangements, and then there's Barbershop. And so we figured we'd give you an opportunity to learn a little bit about each part. We've told you what they are, but listen to them and then sing along if you would like. Yes? Yes.
Okay. You're first. Oh, I'm first, all right. So the first part is the melody part. It could be the easiest part, who knows? And it goes. Is that right? Thank you.
How much is that doggy in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale.
Ooh, that's hard, huh?
How about they try it with you?
All right. Want to sing along with me? Ready?
How much is that dog in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that dog in the window? I do hope that dog is for sale.
Very good.
All right.
So the next part you're going to learn is the baritone. Don't worry, as far as baritone parts go, it's fairly easy. There are only two notes.
See, we said she only sings two notes, right?
Yeah, they weren't joking, I guess. Okay. I only sing two notes for the most part. But there's only two notes to learn, and they just go back and forth. They're even next to each other. We've made it real easy for you. So you have chihuahua, 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 chihuahua. That's all it is. See, I promised a somewhat easy part. Try it with me. Ready? Here we go. Chihuahua, 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 chihuahua. Yeah, look at that. You sing baritone. I love it.
So this next part is also just a couple of notes, but you know, we try to make it as interesting as we can. So the words are terrier. Terrier, 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 terrier.
We got it.
One more time in case they don't have it.
On the end, the terrier, you just hold out you kind of go terrier-rer. Something like that. Just follow along. You got it, right? Let's try it together. Ready? Terrier, 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 terrier.
Okay.
Terrier. Okay. You got it. All right. I know it's pretty boring. Sorry.
I know. It's a little simple, but it'll give you the idea of how you build chords. So I sing bass is the low part, and it's not overly low. So can you hear the key?
Bulldog, 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 dog.
Really easy, right? You were already singing along, so I don't even have to have you repeat it. Now, keep singing. Pick your part. You can sing melody, baritone, bass, or tenor. And we're going to build it.
I think we should make them come up one at a time.
Oh, one at a time.
I'm just kidding.
You want to come up and sing? Yes. Yes. No? Oh. It might be fun. We promise we won't hurt you. All right. We're going to start with melody, and then we'll build the chord from there. Oh,
no.
Me. Sorry.
We're starting
with bass. It's the age card. Sometimes I forget. Ready?
Bulldog, 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 bulldog.
Now keep going if you want to sing baritone.
Chihuahua, 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 chihuahua.
Keep singing now if you want to do tenor.
Come on, Will, sing along.
How much is that dog in the window? The one with the waggly tail. How much is that dog in the window? I do hope that dog is for sale.
So it's a little simpler than true barbershop, but now you have an idea of how the chords are built, right? And, well, you know, if you want to sing later, after we finish our performance, we could sing you a tag. We could teach you a tag, which is just the very short ending of a song. And we can even give you a tag that only have to hold one note. So if you want to sing a tag with us, please come up and ask, okay? We're going to actually share with you another contest set. This is actually probably the two songs. We are actually, because we came in sixth place in 2022, we don't have to go back and compete at a regional level. We get a bye, and we get to go back to international automatically. So we're going to Louisville the week of Halloween. That's where contest is this year. And this next set actually probably will be our semis contest set that we're going to sing for you.
So any chance we get to sing it for an audience,
yes,
we will.
The better it gets.
I love you, you know I do. Cuddle up a little closer, sleep
dear Toesy. Sweet lovey, my sweet lovey, don't you know that you're the only one I adore? Oh, come on and cuddle up a little closer to me now. Sweet lovey mine, cuddle up and won't you be my little sweet queen mine. I love you so much, I need you so much, from your head right down to your toesy. Come on and cuddle, sweet little lovey mine.
So this next song, is actually also a newer song. So, you know, when we were going through that thing that we don't want to talk about anymore, where we were stuck in our houses and all that stuff, it was actually a really good opportunity to try to learn some new music, right? So when you get stuck in a contest pattern and you're always competing, you're always learning barbershop. And so a lot of the songs that you're hearing tonight, we had an opportunity to learn while we were down a little bit and had some downtime. We were fortunate enough to really be able to meet quite a bit during that time. We sang a lot outdoors until we felt it was safe, and it was a joy to be able to pick up a few new pieces of music. So this next one actually is a spiritual, right? I thought it was a Christmas song. It's really not a Christmas song. It's a spiritual. So we hope you enjoy it. And it actually is an ode to a country band. So if you recognize it, let us know.
Children go where I send thee.
Oh, Lordy,
how will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee one by one. Cause the one was a little bitty baby born in Bethlehem.
Children go where I send thee.
Oh, Lordy, how will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee two by two. Cause the two was the Paul and Silas. One was a little bitty baby born in Bethlehem.
Children go where I send thee.
Oh, Lordy, how will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee three by three. Cause the three was the Hebrew children. Two was the Paul and Silas. One was a little bitty baby born in Bethlehem.
Children go where I send thee.
Oh, Lordy, how will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee four by four. Cause the four was the four that stood at the door. Three was the Hebrew children. Two was the Paul and Silas. One was a little bitty baby born in Bethlehem.
Children go where I send thee.
Oh, Lordy, how will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee 10 by 10. Cause the 10 was the 10 commandments. 9 was the 9 that stood in the line. 8 was the 8 that waited at the gate. 7 was the 7 that never got to heaven. 6 was the 6 that didn't get fixed.
Oh, my Lord.
5 to come back alive. 4 was the 4 that stood at the door. 3 was the Hebrew children. 2 was the Paul and Silas.
1 was a little bitty baby born
in Bethlehem.
In Bethlehem. Children
song you will definitely recognize. It has been sung in competitions like American Idol a lot. It's been in a lot of movies. Shrek was one of them. It was written by the late Leonard Cohen, and I think originally there were 88 verses. So settle down, sit back. We're gonna sit and sing all 88. Oh, we're not? Okay.
We were told 8 a.m. You mean 8 p.m. Oh, okay.
So you will recognize this song. This is Leonard Cohen's Hallelujah.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you?
wrong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you.
She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throat. She cut your hair. And from your lips, she drew the
So now this is the, I think, third time you've heard that I sing baritone, yes? Do I ever sing the melody?
No.
All right.
She does tonight.
Until I get to arrange a song. So I am also an arranger, and I arrange this next piece, and that seems to be the only time I get melody. So I just keep arranging, because I also like the melody. But this next piece, some of you might know it. It was on the radio for a short time, but it's by an artist named Sam Smith. And it's a really lovely ballad, so enjoy.
Yes, I do. I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you.
And it's hard, the days just seem so dark.
Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you.
Deny this emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears, they tell their own story.
You told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming. It's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to you? I'm really
Can you hear my missing you like crazy.
Give her a few more melody songs. What do you think? Yeah, she's all right.
We're gonna lighten it up a little bit.
Yeah.
What's next?
Thank you.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter.
This next number that we're going to do for you, it was a song that was made popular by the Good Lovies, and we are also want to give tribute to GQ, which is another Sweet Adeline VHS quartet that really inspired us with this song. We love the song and just have a lot of fun with it, so we hope you enjoy this song, Crab Bucket.
Crab Bucket.
Not, yeah. We'll just leave it with the B. Crab bucket.
Took a trip on a bus that I didn't know. Met a girl selling drinks. at the disco. Said truth, come back when you let it go. Seem complicated, cause it's really so simple. Walking down Young Street on a Friday. Can't follow them, gotta do it my way. No fast lane, still on the highway. Moving in and out, no doubt, there's a brighter day.
Time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. Writing on walls, where these clones claim they're having a ball, fooling themselves just before last call.
Tick-a-tick-a-tock, clock strikes 12, clock strikes 1,
smoking gun, but these fools on the run. And I know it's not that simple, and I know it's not that hard.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
It's like an Egyptian fit when the microphone's lit. To take it higher like a bird on the wire. Tire the fire, never, cause I'm just moving on up. Choosing to touch the unseen, craving the clutch. Damn, fears were created by sin. And I'm looking in the water for reflections of man. Understand the mind about time when it's empty. MC tragically hit head by a century.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up. No time to get down, cause I'm moving up.
So that's what they mean about me not singing words. A lot of dooms and do's and bahs. I always forget where I am. Andrea has to remind me, you know. Again, I pull the age card. As you get age, you forget things, yes? Angie's our youngest member, so she has to remember everything. Well, we've come to our last song. What a great evening to be here with you guys. Thanks to Bob and Les and everyone that we've been here. Like, what was the Christmas show we did? Was it a couple years ago that we were supposed to be here live? And we did it online. And then our three of us belong to Millennium Magic Chorus, which was here, good gosh, I don't know, 6, 7, or 8 years ago. We had an opportunity to be here. But it's an absolute privilege. Obviously, me and Angie being from Agawam, it's a joy to be able to share it with our community here in Agawam. And we hope you had fun. Come chat with us. Say hello. Ask questions if you have any questions.
Find us online.
Find us online. Instagram, Facebook, not TikTok. Yet? That's not my area. And if you want to sing a tag, come and ask.
One, two,
ba.
Oh, it's a non-word first word.
One, two, one.
Ba ba da ba 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 da ba ba do da ba 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 da ba ba do da ba do da ba do da ba do da ba da ba do ba 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 do.
You only go around once on this big spinning planet of love. So don't be wasting my time. Tell me what you're dreaming of, dreaming of. We'll take a rocket to the moon, and when we get that far, I'll hang you golden hat up on a shooting star. So baby, let's leave it up, let's leave it up, let's leave it up. Hang up the cap, put the dough under the dry. My, my, roll up the bird, let the alligator wave bye-bye, say goodbye. Take a splooge into China, a train to Peru, in a rusty old steamer or a leaky canoe. So let's live it up, let's live it up, let's live it up.
Yeah,
yeah. Around the block in a hot balloon. It sounds awfully good to me.
Or a seat on a jumbo jet flying off to Mercury.
What's the matter with me? Baby, I've been such a fool.
Baby, I'm a fool, but I'm a on a raft and navigate around in the pool. Oh, no,
we're gonna take a rocket to the moon, and when we get that far, I'll hang your golden hat upon a shooting star. So baby, let's live it up, let's live it up, let's live it up.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da, ba-ba-da-da, 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 ba-ba-
a fool, crazy old fool. Come, we'll hop on a raft and sail all around in the pool.
We'll take a boat to China, train to Peru, a steel steamer in a canoe,
rocket to the moon, fall.